Jesus Christ, I just started out the game and I'm being butt-fucked by a mech. More than just the mech, run! Okay, talk about a rude awakening. I literally just start up the game. And I'm just being butt-fucked. Oh well. We're back to liberating this place, and I think we're actually going to do all of it this episode, so it might be a bit long, but... I've had long episodes on this series. So, which will be since we're already just by standing up against one of their jeeps, we'll piss them off. This satellite dish.
Target is at large. Reestablish visual.
Oh well, at least, you know, everyone's not already pissed off. That's a plus. What a way to start out an episode.
I'm here.
Now, what's next? I'm guessing this demon station. What, I don't think you need any support at all. I think the drones have it covered, to say the least. there's gonna be quite a bit of death in this episode. Assuming. Here we go. Oh, what the hell? You didn't even spawn me near where I was, and I'm already being raped. The angel? I'll tell you what, it's not an angel I'd be expecting to see.
In the area. All units engage. This is Lacrima Central. Insurgent is still at large.
They just died.
Additional troops inbound. Stand down for now. Target has escaped.
Zap everything before you die. Close areas. Where did that come from? Where did that come from? Where's less people? Hello. Help. I'm not a transformer. I'm not even a never ending my fate. I'm going to face plant into the ground. Nope, save himself.
I could use a little break.
Yeah, I think you could use a little break. Here we go. Because these mechs aren't exactly friendly, and I should probably act. Not mechs, drones. I should probably actually start using the mechs so I don't die as much. Because I'll be honest, probably a good idea. Once I liberate this, I'm going to hit the other one, grab a mech, and then take a big ol' shit on it. Just take a big ol' shit. There's that much. Finally. Okay. Oh shit, they don't respawn. Going to die just for my own stupidity. Last, no, not canceled place. Last thing there. There's only one thing there, which is a prison, and there's only a prison there. To circle back around through that hill again. The Union Corporation is a very friendly company. Sure, I pissed off their main leader rides from the airship wherever the hell it is. Oh yeah, you could still see it at the distance. Prisons. I tell you, prisons are gonna be a lot easier to liberate. Simply for one sole reason. No drones. Maybe mechs, but hell, no drones, I'm fine with it. The next episode, we will next, maybe even the last mission of the Planned Assault DLC, and then we'll be returning to the storyline. And then going up on with the old stuff.
Ho, ho, ho.
Suit away. You know, the sad thing about these bridges here is they are monster. They look like an instrument. Which I'm disappointed in. But one thing that every Just Cause player loves to do, you can't do. Seriously, you can't blow this bridge up. I've tried it many times. But they've just been horrified to resist as much. Well, we found it.
Time for some action.
And that is here. God, this is so blocking fun. We need to get all the armories open and then open.
Insurgent is gone. Returning to the zip.
Oh, come on! Thought I was gonna be avoiding those drones, but no. Drones still happily floating around. Astros are still not even here. I'd appreciate it if you'd stop. Stop shooting, mate.
We're sending in tanks.
It's about time, actually. Got it. Thank you. Waiting for this. Okay. all the debris flying through the sky. Elevation. I hope you won't mind if I take this. Bye. Surveillance camera. Shoot down the road to the left. Located. Jesus Christ. Whatever I did. Yeah, mainly the main reason why I couldn't really do that is because there weren't really anything to kill. I think it's a good kill. I could barely even hit.
Sending additional ground forces.
No. Wait, why am I at the gate?
Sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Hi, Mr. Drone.
Just put this right here.
Grass and then... they have to do with the Eden Corporation. Who are all these prisoners? Yep, that's a detention camp. If I've ever seen one. I don't know if I've ever seen one. Let's get this
ready for
started. Give me mech.
Affirmative. Providing additional troops.
Come on.
Yay.
Target acquired.
wall stuck in the ground.
Target is attacking assets in the sector.
Yeah, I know. Fuck this walk. I'm hiding it in the back. Bye, tank. And I'm just gonna see you guys in the next one.